姓郑，庙贵，庙贵啊！今年七十多岁了，七十五岁。
我一九五七年，我学医学的时候，一九五七年，做到现在喽。自己在创业就是二十多三十岁这样，创业慢慢由小做到大这样。
从前跟人家学学了，慢慢自己改良自己，用头脑想喽。
因为头脑东西是窝动的嘛，头脑啊要变通嘛，又好像创新这样啦。你们又创新，我们就变通嘛。
竹中生巧啊，就你做会了啊，就很熟，很上手的啦。
熟周生巧会不会？你熟了就会变通的嘛，对不对？
你行行学那不会要变通嘛，对吧？头脑又窝动。
辛苦啊，不是我们读书来就会的，是不是？你读书，这个不是写字可以的啊，要慢慢写出来，有拆东西，慢慢到装东西，慢慢拆封、剪、重、车这样才可以的。哦，不是一下，很难的啦，
不容易。
要耐心，不用很耐心，要耐心。
从前的时候啊，东西便宜，好像做一个周围啊几块钱，现在一个就。因为那布只是从前一个布啊 ，BBC 啊 ，fabric 啊，一码 fabric 几块钱，一码 BBC 块多钱，工资也是便宜啦，因为那么租金啊、水火电都是便宜嘛，所以东西便宜，一个古筝十块八块，现在一个古筝也几十块，当然东西贵嘛，没有办法，水电贵，所以就变成东西贵了，没有办法啦，人有我懂嘛，有我才会动嘛。你不可以宅在家里，你问李光耀做到，你在家里跟你父亲讲，不可以坐在家里，坐看着墙壁，会失忆症，会痴呆啊，又坐，啊什么东西坐啊，又动，我动啊，人窝着又动，会不会？不会动就拜拜了，对不对啊？又我动不怕的啊。
Leather, long lasting, really lasts really long, and then actually I like the smell of leather. I don't know. I think you guys will think that I'm a sicko, but yeah, I love the smell of the leather greens, how it's textured over time. Like leather, it will age with you. Whatever you use, I mean, whatever you've been through with you, right, in your pocket, your sweat and everything, your perspiration, yeah.It will just, you know, imprint onto that piece itself. So yeah, it's quite a unique piece of your own already. I'm a very crafty person. So my fiance Christina herself, she came back from Bangkok and then she's like, "Hey, you can do this or not? It's really very nice." Then I'm thinking, I have to source for the leather, to source for the boots, and to source for this. It's quite tedious from the start and all to source for all this.2012, okay, I just did a simple piece, card holder and all, then after that it didn't really kickstart it that well because like, you know, the orders come in not frequently, like 3 months once, that kind of thing, you know, so we take it as a hobby. Then slowly move on by the years, then it got better and then I just set up the company back in 2014. Yeah, it's taught me to be patient, very patient in my work, and then more the accuracy as well. Yeah, because I mean, cutting of leather, it's really not easy. Because if I cut wrongly and all, right, the whole thing has to be scraped and redo everything. If really you guys can't, you know, take the stress and all, right, into cutting a really nice straight line. Trust me, straight lines are really hard to cut.Imagine that J Artisan itself back in 2012 started like, you know, online, so small, and then right now I'm here Yeah, I'm having a collaboration with the shop owner and all. Yeah, working with corporate companies and all. So I'm actually proud. And my fiance is actually one of the greatest supporter and one that, you know, pulls me together. Yeah. So sometimes it's really very stressful to rush for the order and all, but she's there trying to help me and say, hey, just do this. If you do this, you get more returns and all. True enough, yes, the returns came.
Yes.